So ladies and gentlemen, under the direction of William E. Griffel, please join me in welcoming the Purdue Varsity Glee Club.
Thank you. My God. Glee Club for the very first time? All right, good, there's a nice number. Well, welcome to the Glee Club concert. This is a treat for us to share our music with folks that have never seen us before. As you'll see throughout our show, we sing quite a wide variety of different styles of music, as you saw. We start out with some of the sacred stuff. We can sing Broadway, we sing barbershop jazz, rock, you name it. We really love kind of finding something that you'll walk away with today that will really make you feel better than you did when you came in. So we're hoping that something that we sing tonight will really become one of your favorites. Within the Glee Club, we have several small specialty groups, groups that sing different styles of music, and these incredibly talented guys behind me sing more of our contemporary gospel music. So please welcome Lighthouse.
Jesus comes,
when Jesus comes,
all trouble. me up for the Christian Jubilee.
Write my name, write my name on the roll,
on Heaven's roll.
For
I've been changed since the Lord has sent in me. He sent in me. Here in Indiana, my home.
Yeah.
Won't you please arrange it, 'cause I love you just the way you look tonight. Just the way you look tonight.
Harmony is grand.
now listen, Jack. Do drink up and fly right. Do drink up and stay right. Do drink up and stay right.
Oh, cool down, Papa, don't you blow your top.
What the use in timing? Ain't no use in chiming. Do drink up and fly right.
Oh, cool down, Papa, don't you blow your top.
Fly right. Say it's only a paper moon. Say that all birds are the sea. But it would be make-believe if you believed in me. Say it's only a canvas sky hanging over a mossy tree. But it would be make-believe if you believed in me. Without your love, it's a honky-tonk. Without your love, it's a melody played on any arcade. It's a part of an amazing world, just as phony as it can be. But it would be make-believe if you believed in me.
Do, 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 do. Endless four-way look at me. Oh,
important question I need to ask you right now. Are you having a good time so far? Boy, it was really crazy the amount of excitement that was in our audience. I'll ask one more time. You having a good time so far? Yes, thank you very much. Wonderful. So for those of you that are here for the first time or may not remember, Purdue University does not have a music school. So unlike our friends that live a little south of us, we don't have a music school, but you can't tell because the guys that come and the ladies that come to be a part of Purdue musical organizations are incredibly talented. They just don't want to major in it as a part of their career aspirations, but they want to continue to sing, so we offer this for them. And they do everything in PMO completely free of getting any credit whatsoever academically. So they volunteer hundreds of hours each semester to do what they love to do, which is share their love of music with people all over the country, in the great state of Indiana, and internationally. As we're going to be taking a trip next May with three of our ensembles, the Glee Club, the Purdueettes, and the Purdue Bells. We're going to take a two-week trip across the entire European continent, starting in Austria, making our way through Germany, Switzerland, and finishing up in France. So we're really looking forward to our next international trip. It's going to be really, really special. So before I go on any further, I want to introduce these fine guys to my right who make this absolutely possible and add so much to our group. First up, we have sophomore Andrew James from Baltimore, Maryland on drums. Back here on bass, also coming up, jumping up and singing with us on the rides is junior Jason Band from Crown Point, Indiana. Last but certainly not least, back here in the back of our room, we've got senior Ethan Lapham from Fort Myers, Florida on our soundboard. Right here on the incredible keyboard over here, my assistant director, also runs all of our specialties that you see on stage from West Lafayette, Indiana, Mr. Ted Arthur. All right, this next special keyboard for you does all of their singing a cappella. They don't use any of the guys to my right, including the percussion. They do all of it with their voices. If you've ever seen the television show The Sing-Off, which is a lot of just very good a cappella singing, these guys sing more of the more contemporary music you might see or hear on the radio today. Please welcome voiceovers.
Smith. I am a senior from Plainfield, Indiana, majoring in industrial engineering. Good afternoon, everyone. My name is Josh Ghetto. I am a senior from Highland Park, Illinois, also studying industrial engineering.
Hello, everybody. My name is Matthew Lancaster. I'm a junior from Cincinnati, Ohio, studying material science and engineering.
Hello, my name is Caleb Larson. I'm a junior from Highland, Indiana, studying management.
Rock, 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 rock
for your sugar daddy. Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Lou Finolio. I'm a senior from Carmel, Indiana, studying math education. They call me the Godfather, because I'd like to make you ladies an offer you can't refuse.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, mostly ladies.
My name is Slick Nick Miller. I'm a sophomore from Fairland, Indiana, studying biological engineering and double majoring in the ladies.
Good evening. My name is Roy Johnson. I'm a senior from Noblesville, Indiana, studying political science. As you can already tell, I've got looks that can kill.
You make me wanna shout, keep my heels up and shout, throw my hands up and shout, throw.
written by one of the great 20th century composers of choral music. He's become really known for his tone painting within his music, and this is something the Glee Club has started this year and will use on our European tour next year when we sing at Notre Dame Cathedral. This is entitled Lux Aurumque. It's by Eric Whitaker, and the translation of this song is this: light, warm and heavy is pure gold, and the angels sing softly to the newborn baby. Lux Aurumque.
Thank you. Our story begins with Dorothy, a young girl who lived on a farm in West Lafayette, Indiana, with her lovely dog, Toto, and a lovely, tenor voice.
Why, thank you.
She was quite happy there, but often dreamed of a far-off place.
tonight sing songs from the 1970s and 1980s. Please welcome Flashback.
Sleeping in our guns, and we ready to try to
This is the moment.
This is the moment. This is the day. This is the moment when I know I'm on my way. Every endeavor I have made ever is coming into play, is here and now today.
Club Purdue twist to it. This is our rendition of Strike Up the Band.